They keep an eye on wherever I go. People hide their feelings like a camel. That's why I use the demons as my ammo. Been swerving solo through my ends. Nowadays I just don't know who my friends are. Nah, switched to home. Don't trust no one.
From the Spanish Basque region, this is the Estadio San Mamés in Bilbao. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. It's Wolves, and they take on Wanderers.
I'm excited, Derek, really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Number 8, Roberto Firmino.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors.
Di Maria.
The emphasis very much on the positively.
Yeah, very much so. A narrow three in midfield with a number 10 supporting the two main strikers. A back four spread across the pitch. The fullbacks need to supply the width, but they also need to worry about defensively as well.
They might be able to get in now. In there by Di Maria. Lack of guile with regard to that cross. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, let's get more details on the injury situation from our pitchside reporter, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench, who are worried about him. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Oh, in with a chance. Can he finish? And there it is, the opening goal. The ideal way to start.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and then from there, the keeper had little chance. 2-on-1, left completely exposed, and it made for a simple finish in the end.
So the action continues, and it's on Wolves to show invention and perhaps level the game. Jorginho. Mbappe. Failed to keep hold of it. Well, he could really get at the opposition. Mbappe. Well, you know, I don't think the goalkeeper will be the slightest bit bothered by that effort.
Well, he won't want to watch that on the replay, I tell you. He was way, way wide there.
Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Pavel Nedved. Nedved. Must be. And that is how to endear yourself to the fans in your debut.
Well, he's in dreamland. It's all going to plan and then some. Well, here's the replay. It's a very neat piece of deception to get past the defender. And he chooses to use power in the finish.